One of the things I love about Elimination Chamber is that it's a different match every few minutes when another pod opens and another superstar enters the mix.
If I'm starting the match, I'm trying to inflict as much punishment as I can in a one-on-one scenario. A quick win gives you some time to rest before the next pod opens.
Early eliminations are one thing, Corey, but you also need to conserve strength to be the last superstar standing.
Yeah, Cole, it's very simple. The more
inside cradle, shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Oh, jeez. Foot just stomping down.
Changes her fortune there.
Kick right to the midsection.
Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites.
Modified surfboard.
Great reflexes.
Hurricanrana.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered. There is nothing on Earth like the Olymp.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Incoming. And the leader reverses it. Nobody home.
There was a lot of force behind that one, too.
Billie Kay's on the attack now. Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
Bayley on the offensive.
Ooh, bullseye!
What grace! Float over into the... DDT!
Spike!
Guillotine applied!
She's got her where she wants her.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Look at this! She's gonna get it! Scoop slam!
And the DDT!
DDT!
And the leader reverses it.
You're not gonna get her that easy.
That would have been a shocker.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Ooh, right to the back.
Look at Lita here.
Lita got out of there in time.
And she's back in the ring now. There she goes.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Billie Kay's on the attack now. And Bayley evades that one. A quick reversal by Bayley.
This is gonna be big.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Taking acrobatics on display here.
Billie Kay showing such creativity.
reverses it.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Bailey barely manages the kick out.
That's immeasurable heart.
She brought her right down to the canvas. What a takedown. Here she goes, climbing to the
set up for a second time. Oh, what a moonsault. Turn the
Here's cover. Cover.
Snap headbutt.
Oof.
And another kick out.
Bailey almost needed a hug there, but she finds a way to get out of it.
In trouble, in the grasp. Ah, Bailey's dreams about to end here in this match.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Saw that one coming.
Going up top.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
Uh-oh. Flashback!
The horrible one.
Bailey Plex!
A quick reversal by Bailey. Oh, what a suplex. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Look at Lita here.
Back between the ropes.
Camel clutch locked in.
Oh, Bailey's.
And Corey, she releases the hold. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Boom!
Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
What a hurricanrana.
Uh-oh.
Twist of fate. Is it enough? The cover.
Two. Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
For the second time, Lita heads for the top rope.
Boom!
Oh, can you believe that?
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Oh, look out!
Clothesline!
And Lita reverses it. Lita thinking it's time to go for the win.
Oh, plants her!
That puts her in.
Will it be?
Just breaking down the opponent.
Corey, how does strategy change when a new competitor is released from their pod?
You only have a moment to make a first impression, and it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
Ooh, a bargain?
Yeah, there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. If you're the only two left in the match, you can both get some rest.
Down to the floor.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
The stump puller.
Ah, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold?
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Wow.
Can they get the grip locked in? Ah, Bailey's dreams about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bailey's made of.
And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Inside cradle isn't enough. No, trying to sneak one. Kicks out in time.
So resourceful.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Northern Lights bomb!
This is unreal. We all know lead is extreme, but this is taking things to a whole new level.
The target's been acquired once more.
Eludes the attack. She's gonna get it.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Stomping.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Goes into the pin. Two.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Billy Kay on the attack.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Hip attack. So sudden.
She's going for the cover.
There's the elimination.
Going downstairs.
Oh, ow!
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
Jumping face buster.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Knees and a pair more. Insult to injury.
Listen, full control. DDT. See ya. Thanks for coming.
But now, can Alexa Bliss capitalize?
Big elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
Lita looking to get to the top rope.
right across the face.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past. Lita looking to get to the top rope.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Lita's on the attack now.
Delivered with force.
Up and around. Wow, beautiful.
There's the elimination. She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the Chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. To the throat.
Oh, I love that. The old kitchen sink.
Oh,
head crank.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Alexa Bliss is in position.
Bliss in full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Two count.
What a win for Alexa Bliss.
GG's everybody, we got 70 chamber wins, so we did our challenge already, we beat it. Thank you guys for watching that, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. 70 chamber wins, we got it done. The quest is over, we hit legendary status, and we are done. So thank you guys for watching. Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss. Yeah, so we beat that kid that said it wasn't possible to hit 70. Well, we did. Yeah, you just gotta keep playing until you get it. If you don't have that kind of energy, you won't ever keep doing it. But that's how you get things done, guys. Thank you, Papa Raptor. Logical Gamer 2. 212. Yep, and I had the volume up all the way up in this match, so I'm talking after the fact that the match is over, so yep. Michael Cole, Corey Graves, you have witnessed greatness. Whether it was playing as Alexa Bliss or just me being good at this game. And that was it. Peace out, suckers. List for the DDT. 1, 2, 3. Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah, we beat Olea. 30 from 100,
I always accomplish my mission.
Gritty Cal, Scooty Puff Jr., Kawhi Face Miles, thank you. That's the reason I chase my goals every day. Because it is done. History has been made once again. That's why I will not go with anybody else but me. See, guys? You want to have a plan and chase it? That's all you got to do.